Well, as the state budget battle continues, there's an issue that affects the entire Susquehanna Valley: school funding. Districts are being forced to make tough decisions, including cuts or tax hikes, or both. News 8's Barbara Barr begins a series of reports now called Education Funding Crisis with a look at the problem.
Big schools, little schools, city schools, country schools, many are in the same boat, suffering from a cash shortfall.
I think the situation is dire.
Dr. Marianne Bartley is the Lebanon School District superintendent. She blames current economic conditions in part for the financial struggles being felt in many schools.
Everybody's feeling the pinch from the economy, and, you know, job losses are tremendously impacting people. Deficits across the board.
That's the way to be creative, man.
Last year, Lebanon had to close the Polaris School when its funding was cut. The school helps students with behavioral problems. The result, according to the superintendent, some students fell through the cracks.
Some of the students who were attending Polaris really had tremendous difficulty readjusting. While some were successful, some of them were not.
We just can't afford them.
This year, as the budget deadline nears, Lebanon is banking on a $4 million increase in state funding. If it doesn't come through,
we would have to go through and reevaluate staffing and programs, and we'd have to make cuts.
The district plans to ask homeowners to shell out about another $30 a year in property taxes, but that's a drop in the bucket compared to the size of the school budget.
The problem for a city school such as Lebanon is it's limited in how much property tax it can collect, and there's not much room for growth.
Your major stores that take a lot of space are moving into other kinds of areas, so we don't get that tax revenue.
Bartley, like other superintendents, is appealing to Harrisburg for help. If it doesn't come, districts will face more tough choices. In Lebanon, Barbara Barr, News 8.
And the Lebanon School Board will approve its budget on June 21st.